Yeah, we named her Estlin after my favourite poet, and this is a line from one of his poems. Yeah, I carry your heart. I carry it in my heart. Yeah. So and it's on her gravestone now too. And yeah. Yeah. So she's, you know, we have two other very little children that we're taking care of, a baby, and that takes up a lot of your time. But she's part of every day. We talk about her all the time, and they both know they had a big sister. And yeah, she'll always be a part of our lives. So yeah, definitely very thankful to finally have all of that information. And I think we both feel relieved to finally have it, but also kind of a renewed sense of injustice from the criminal proceedings. We definitely think there should have been much harsher consequence than what he actually got, but we kind of have to just move forward from all that now, and just, yeah, thankful that the proceedings today were as thorough as they were.
Definitely to hear clear evidence and descriptions of what happened that morning is very, very important to me, you know. Like, that's what we were hoping we would hear in the trial, and the trial didn't happen at the last minute. It didn't happen. So it was all still left up to my imagination. There was no kind of clear picture, and this has helped kind of maybe form some sort of some clarity, you know.